Welcome to Laidlaw Library at University College. University College is U of T's founding college from the 19th century, but this library was built in the early 60s. It's a home away from home for the UC students, but anyone from U of T is welcome to come and study here and borrow our books. Our collection is largely focused on the areas of the University College academic programs, which are Canadian Studies, Drama, Health Studies, and Sexual Diversity Studies. At U of T, most of the colleges have their own library, so this is a sort of a home away from home for the University College students, but actually people come here from all over campus, partly because of our strong collections in certain areas like Canadian Studies and Drama. Also, I think some people really love the space, and we recently got 24 brand new computers. I think a lot of people find the shelves in academic libraries kind of intimidating. They see these signs with the call number ranges and they have no idea what they mean. So here at Laidlaw, we have extensive signage to tell you where the topics are. What is it that you're browsing? So here you're in, for instance, the sexuality section, and then there's these subsections. And for instance, here's an orange sign telling you where the transgender section is. Here at Laidlaw, we now have library staff picks, chosen by our library assistants, librarians picks, which are some of my favorite books, and we've also asked the UC faculties to submit their faculty picks, and we have some wonderful books personally recommended by our faculty. These all have bright pink stickers on the spine so you can spot them really easily. We also have bright green stickers for the award-winning books, so Giller Prize, Booker Prize, and so on. And we have bright yellow stickers for books by UC authors. So there are some quite famous UC alumni such as Michael Ondaatje, Farley Mowat, Camilla Gibb.
I think it's one of the campus's hidden gems. Once you've been here to study, you'll want to come back.